everyone, what's up? Hope you guys are doing good. I'm Mahima and welcome to my channel, Dawn in the Labyrinth. Today, I have a very interesting video lined up for you guys and I'm sure you all will love watching it. But before that, if you guys are seeing me for the first time, please do not forget to hit the subscribe button below. So the other day, I was getting ready for a party and as usual, I was highly confused about what to wear. So I just found my old Aztec top which I was wanting to wear since a very long time. I thought, why not team it up with something else? Pants are like really boring and it gets very monotonous to wear the same old pants every day. So I just found a plain black midi dress and I teamed up my Aztec top with that and it came out really well. So while I was doing my trial and error with this combination, I thought why not share a video about the same with you guys. So today's video is about styling your plain black midi dress in three different ways which you all can wear on three different occasions. So without any further ado, let's get started. Watching the video, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up and also comment below about which was your favorite look from today's video. I'm gonna see you guys in my later video. Bye bye.